champion, securing her victory by just $2 for the second time this week. We're looking forward to another great game today as we welcome our new challengers, Sadie and Molly. Good luck to all three of you. Here are the categories you will be facing in the Jeopardy round. Historic alliances. Wordplay Paris. Home sweet home renovation. Think pink. Stately rivers. And pop rocks. Since Father's Day is this weekend, this is something for the musical dads. Megan, you'll be selecting first as returning champ. Could I get Think Pink for 200, please? This title object of a 1963 film doesn't refer to a large feline, but to a large gem targeted by a thief. Megan, what is the Pink Panther? Yes. Think Pink 400. In 1939, Paul and Betty Pink began selling soda and these from a cart on La Brea and Melrose in L.A., and the rest is history. Sadie, what are hot dogs? Yes. Think Pink 600, please. It's a daily double. You could wager up to 1,000. How much would you like to win? I'll wager 600. Here's your clue. Introduced in 1957, this brand was packaged in little pink packets so that it would stand out in sugar bowls. What is Sweet and Low? That's correct. They put a nice round $1,000. Select again. Pink 800, please. 2020 marked the 20th anniversary of this fashion designer's Pink Pony initiative to fight cancer. Megan, who is Ralph Lauren?